We just got over that first game back from a long road trip blues, kind of. You know, you have that when you come back from a long trip, you get back at home, and don't have the same energy, same fire. We're trying, but I didn't think we had it in the first half. We just had to fight through it. And then in the second half, I thought we got energy from our defense to hold the team to 12 points in the fourth quarter, 84 the game. It says a lot about our defense and our ability to bounce back. And I just loved Eric's floor game tonight, having 10 assists. That was really huge for us, especially in the second half.
He seems to be playing better basketball since he returned from injury than before he was hurt.
Yeah, I think he's had a chance to get his legs fresh and look at how we're playing and see some areas where he can, you know, step up. And with Drew being out, we're going to need Eric to be a bit of a floor general for us. And he played point guard at Indiana when he was in college, so we know he's capable.
Anthony Davis' first game back might have taken him a little bit of time to get used to the rhythm.
Yeah, I just told him to keep going hard. That's how you knock the dust off a little bit. You know, he hadn't played in a while, especially against top competition since the Detroit game. So he's been off his feet for about 5 or 6 days. So to have him back out there on the floor playing at such a high level was tremendous for us. And I know our guys fell off of it.